Pope Paul VI is born into the Basilica of St. Peter's to open the third session of the Ecumenical Council, Vatican II. This council has already been termed a towering milestone in church progress toward many diverse goals. Initiated by the late Pope John XXIII, the council has already done much to bring the Roman Catholic Church in closer contact with other faiths. On the agenda of the third session is a plan to give bishops more voice in papal affairs. Pope Paul revives an ancient custom by concelebrating the Mass, participating simultaneously with 24 bishops, symbolic of the new liturgical freedom decreed by the council. With 2,500 bishops in attendance, the council session begins once more its task of revivifying the role of the church in a modern world.